found out that Igor has already started carrying out experiments without my knowledge. What's more, he's been experimenting on human corpses. As a result, he's created a terrible, unhappy being doomed to everlasting torment.
Thank you.
I started to lose hope you'd ever find me.
Victor, who chained you up? And why?
Baron Igor. When I told him I wouldn't work with him anymore, he flew into a towering rage. But my decision to take apart the machine we've been using for our experiments angered him even more. He threatened to kill Elizabeth in order to force me to stay my hand.
That's just an idle threat. Igor needs Elizabeth alive to keep you on a short leash. But now she's in the hands of the monster he created. So you must go and look for Elizabeth immediately. As for me, I'll start searching for Igor. We need to stop him as soon as possible.
Thank you.